Here must be sale.
My own identification.
quick. Thanks. The thousand is a lot for what you want me to find out. Maybe it's just going to put a board in my head and cover it up, right? But then, the thousand is a simple life. And it's something we both can do. Can I just help you too? You can give me over $10,000.
Que este es un pueblo de pistolero. Aquí solo hacemos guitarra, señor. ¿Usted las puede ver? Mariachi.
¿Cuál? No sé de qué me habla, señor.
da mucho gusto.
Calling me is.
Marquez is the man who killed you, so I have to
meet with an associate of your family at 3 o'clock. And I will contact you afterwards if we have anything. Was that right? You are now off that assignment. The rest of all of you. Okay, you, Gomez, it's yours. With your presidential new campaign against the Barrio Cartel, their activities are being pushed into the forefront. Arch Payne, deliver, whispers of a political takeover. I need new points, strong and willing. This is the top priority of the president. Who wants it? Romeo. It's yours. Take your secondary person and third if you have. That's all. Is it?
Yes, you got it.
Pueblo de Culiacán. He venido a esta entidad para traerles a ustedes un mensaje de paz. Paz que en este momento se ve amenazada por un grupo de personajes que alteran nuestra vida nacional. Personajes como Armando Barrillo. Os invito a que unamos fuerzas para que estos personajes no alteren nuestra unidad y nuestra paz.
History teaches us, no matter how great your armies are, you will always need the favor of the inhabitants to take possession of the province.
How can you compete with a man like Barrillo?
You don't squeeze a cat.
He doesn't know his people.
Barrillo has purchased hundreds of homes and ranches in the northern part of Culiacán. And then he has turned around and given these folks to the people. He's a folk hero to them.
He's also a master and a drug kingpin. He's trying to make himself a martyr by drawing the people to his life. But the people can see nothing. Men like Barrillo have sown distance and sown. But my people will stand up for what is right.
I'm afraid they're no longer your people, sir.
Then I will die fighting.
To the death.
Thank you.
Rio cartel aren't the nicest of guys, are they? However, you passed the test. You're gonna do just fine. Assemble your team, and I will call you with further instructions. Over and out.
Opere legendare, Cursus Veralto. Merită stabulată cu oameni extraordinari, gustul legendar Cursus, fără alcool.
Săptămâna aceasta, la Kaufland Căticul devine mai ușor cu 10 ombrobo de bucătărie, 600 W și capacitate bol de 5 litri la 199,90 lei. Kaufland, și săptămâna e bună.
Nivea Men și Real Madrid prezintă Nivea Men D. Noul antiperspirant cu puterea carbonului oferă o protecție imbatabilă cu efect antibacterian și un parfum puternic masculin care durează. Nou antiperspirant Nivea Men D. Nivea Men, totul începe cu tine.
Încearcă ceva altfel. Lasă cele 5 saturi să te ducă mai departe. Caramel, umplutură de lapte, napolitană, alune și înveliți de ciocolată. Direct de la frigider. Diferit de tot ce știe până acum. Face rutina cu Killer Maxi King.
Ei sunt curierii din Rotterdam. După puterea lor este că știm cel mai scurt drum. Iar bine este Eric, se descurcă la fel de bine. Mulțumim Rotterdam pentru că ne amintești cât de folositor este sistemul nostru inteligent pe navigație. Rotterdam X, Opel, creat în Germania, gândit pentru noi toți. Opel Rotterdam X, de la 210.925 euro, pute de ani plus.
La prima care cu de la 60% de reducere de substanțe de pregătit, cum ar acum dat teaua autocritică, vin când eu, acuatiu, valoare de la
oferta rara pentru Renault Megane Sedan. Seria limitată Visit, cu până la 5 ani garantie, revizii incluse și dobândă fixă de la 11.950 de euro TVA inclus. Fiecare generație are vocea ei. Salutăm lumea cu Tuhor și alegem să trăim făcând ceea ce iubim. Cu Tuhor noi dăm putere cuvintelor alegând cum va fi mâine. Tu ai ales? Atunci, dă votul!
Padre is a Mexican citizen. cannot be extradited for crimes committed in the U.S.
Did you happen to know that Dr. Guevara worked for the cartel? This doctor helped your friend Archuleta full of drugs day after day so that they could torture him for 2 weeks before he died. You must have known that. Dr. Guevara himself having dinner with your prey. How long is there up to now? 2 weeks of torture already. Think about that. For your dead friend, the job you didn't finish in San Antonio. Now are you really going to let us run away, buddy? I'd like you to have a bite of my pork, because it's you'd ever come back with this thing. I think it'd be nice. We are?